The states have plenary power to select their electors. That's true. But it's also true that they can't do whatever they want. They obviously couldn't say only white people can vote in the Electoral College. And as the Supreme Court said most recently in Bush versus Gore, it also means that the system of presidential selection that the states adopt must comply with the one person, one vote principle. That is our argument, and that is why we believe we will win.